fire ants are an invasive ant species. They come from the Pantanal region in South America, and they're really good hitchhikers. So they made their way to the US probably in the 1930s in ship's ballast. And from there, they've spread out to 17 states in the US, affecting something like 70 million people. They've also spread to China, to Taiwan, and also to the Caribbean. And in 2001, we found them in Brisbane, in Australia. They're a super pest. They'll affect human health and lifestyle. They'll eat our crops. They'll sting our livestock. They'll damage our infrastructure. They'll reduce biodiversity. They're going to cost our economy. In the United States, the damage there is about $7 billion a year. If you're looking for fire ants in a residential block, you'd probably find them on lawns, garden beds, on footpaths, you'd find them near taps, and you'd find them in utility pits. If you're in rural areas, then you would tend to look for them alongside dams or irrigation lines. You'd find them under fence lines, on the edges of cropland, sometimes in cropland, and in piles of organic matter such as hay or mulch. Appearance, they're coppery brown in colour. They have a darker abdomen and they range in sizes from about 2 millimetres to 6 millimetres. The nest itself is usually a mound. And the thing that makes their mounds a little bit different to native ants is that they've got no entrance or exit holes. The first thing to remember is that fire ants are dangerous. They can hospitalise you, they can kill you. So don't go poking a fire ant's nest with your finger or attempt to kick it with your foot because they'll run out very, very quickly and start to sting. It's probably best to just poke them gently with a stick and observe what happens.